Hey guys, the next guy there, I'm gonna call to come over here in the phone, the guy who's black belt. He's a guy that is a great friend of mine. Okay. He's the guy who runs the academy. He's one of the guys who run the academy with me. He's a guy, if it wasn't for him, increase the belly, I won't be here right now. Okay, I first started coming to Jacksonville to teach a seminar. That's how I met them. And since they started coming to train with them, teach seminars, and together got the idea for me to move down to Jacksonville. There's a guy who motivate me the most. Like, not just, these are guys that give me a great support outside the match also. When I moved to Jacksonville, I won't be here if it wasn't for them, for sure, 100% sure. And he's a guy that I saw spend like day after day on the mat. His day based like drilling and sparring all the time. He's a very dedicated guy, very determined guy. Since the beginning, like he said, man, that's what I wanna do with my life right now. And all these years. Probably the guy who trained the most in the gym, the guy who most spent time in the gym. I'll tell you guys that for sure. And all this dedication paid off. Just he won the awards on his brown belt right now. I think no better way to get his black belt. Okay. And he's a guy there. I have a tremendous pleasure to have the chance to give him the black belt. I'm really proud of him, everything that I have been doing over here. Not just as a competitor, like I say, but like as a coach too, okay? He's always in the tournaments, like coaching the kids, coaching the adults. He's a guy, like he's worried about you as a person too, you know, outside of the mats, like one of the guys in the gym that people count the most. I want to call over here, George Bemister. Guys, you know how important is the moment. Like, because I truly believe that sometimes you're born and you follow a path like they're meant to be for you, right? That's how I feel about jiu-jitsu. I started training jiu-jitsu when I was really young, and I cannot imagine my life without jiu-jitsu. But I think I'm born to be a jiu-jitsu fighter. I was born to do that. And not have that feeling. I enjoy competing, I enjoy training. I enjoy what I do every day. The more I do, the more I want to do. Of course, getting older now, I cannot do as much as I used to do when I was young. Train 3 times a day, or I'll get up off the bed on the next day. But George knows exactly what I'm saying right now. When I got my black belt, like that was arriving home, I told my mom, that's the most important of my life. Because I know I have a lot of competition in life, but that's the biggest goal that I reach right now and will forever be. And I have been doing a lot of different things in my life. But I will tell you one thing, lady. Getting my black belt was a great honor. This is something that I was looking for my entire life. And something that meant to be like. And I know George feels the same way. My mom said, no, get your bachelor's degree was more important. I said, no, mom, what's it all? It's maybe a third place, bachelor's degree. Bachelor's degree is nice, you study a lot, it sucks, but. You have to start a lot to get around, but jiu-jitsu? No. I did that for practice. If the time that I have on the mats, I will be probably a doctor in medicine, be an engineer, doctor, whatever it is. Like, it's a lot of time, a lot of work, a lot of dedication right there. Okay? I'm proud to see, like, George is a guy that represents all of them. It's a great honor to talk to you, my brother.
sir.